What is up, guys? DWK Videos. I make military content put on the internet for you. My social media is in the links down below if you want to give me a follow. Today, we're going to see what I was missing on the blue side since I've never been on a ship. As you know, majority of corpsmen just go with Marines and then we deploy with Marines. So if you don't get on a Mew, like 9 times out of 10, you're not getting on a ship. Especially if you have like a medical specialty, then you just stay at the hospital. So I thought, let's see what I missed. Yep, 1000%. Don't miss that. Remember that from boot camp. Not interested. I do like the coveralls though. I like the coveralls, and I never got to actually wear it in any scenario. And in boot camp, they never actually tailored mine, and it was like super, super long, and it basically went under my boot. I'm also like short. I'm like 5'6", so. That didn't help. Moments like that, though, I would appreciate. I would think that's so dope, especially on deployment in the middle of sea, just like looking over and just like knowing you can jump. No reason. Just. Guys, believe it or not, I don't care how bad people say military food is. Look at that. That looks healthy, and it's freshly made. People can complain all they want, bro. Military food is good. They got Drake playing in the background. They're trying to make it like an official military video. They got the CS's fucking listening to Drake in the background. They got Bob's Burger. That's dope, though. That's dope. VFA fixed fighter jets, right? That's what FA means. Fighter attack. Yeah. And then V-stall, vertical, short, takeoff, landing. See, I remember stuff from my FMF call, bro. Telling you, stop complaining about the food. You know, there's kids in third world countries who have it like 1,000 times worse. Eating rocks or something, man. Don't you complain about this stuff. You know that's like a JEA or CPO 365. That's like, oh, you need to support us, buy your things. Only got my card. Whips out a card reader. Oh, yeah, that sucks. Go ahead and buy 20, man. Mm-mm. Oh look, there's JT Suits right there. JT Suits tying the line. JT, you dyed your hair blonde, man. That looks a little weird. You know what would have been great? Like he has that thing in his hand. Imagine it's like an iPhone and like the person just kind of like scans over and you could pause the video and you think he's doing some military stuff and he's like on Tinder. It's like swiping, about to pull in a port. I have no idea what that is. Okay, some of you guys on ships are gonna have to inform me what just happened. It looks like she shot an M1 Grand, but like a fishing lure came out. All right, it said replenishment, so maybe they shoot the fueling hose to the other ship. They take it, hook it up, maybe. I'm so lost. I don't know anything about ships, by the way. Like, nothing. Okay, a little bit, obviously. Like, enough to pass boot camp, but... What was that, man? I think they're about to start doing some, like, Seaburn, MASH Casualty. Everyone's all geared up. Firefighting, yeah. Okay. So, I think... think they're just gonna like simulate ship got hit by something, chemical attack, actually getting shot at, missiles, ballistic missiles, whatever. It's nice. At our command, we make all our Marines, well, not all of them, but majority of them get like CLS qual. So we teach them some like TCCC stuff and like basic medicine. So I'm actually like super curious how regular sailors, not the corpsmen on the ship, but how they, you know, go about this. Patient shot left forearm. Dangling, ace bandage. On a ace bandage? let me just wrap it with an ace bandage. Yeah, that sounds right. No, you show them the tiger claw method. You show them the tiger claw method. You don't go like that. You show them that tiger claw method. You're gonna miss something. You go like that. You use that. You go back to the basics. You use that tiger claw method, guys. All right. And then credit card swipe their butt cheeks to see if they're internally bleeding. I'm just like, noted. This is noted. Yep, blood. Hemorrhoid, maybe. I don't know. You guys like those claw grips he has going on? Protecting C-spine? Oh, side story. Totally unrelevant. But before I was in the Navy, I was a lifeguard. And we used to have to practice, like, getting people out of the deep end, the diving well. And we had this dude. We put him up on the C-spine board, right? And we get him out of the water. And we start, like, tying his feet down. That's, like, one of the C-spine boards, but, like, less flexible. And he's still on the edge. Like, all the weight goes on the front. And he, like, dips into the water, like, strapped in. And it's, like, a 12-foot pool. Like, genuinely, like, I'm staying off to the side. I wasn't the one, like, part of it. I was just like, that guy's gonna die. That guy's gonna die. But they caught him. And some dude was like using his hardest to like push him back up. But weird flashback. Thought I'd tell you guys. Super sad, but I know more about Marine Corps aviation than I do Navy aviation. Like, a lot more. Oh, that's dope. So they have something on the back of the plane to, like, catch the rope and then help it stop on the flight. Yeah, you guys see that? That's something on the back, like a little hook. That's dope. I've never seen that. Pretty sure that was JT's job. The guy that was on the floor going like that. I'm not sure. Who cares about JT, right? Oh, that's dope. Do you guys see that? They have the pilot's name, like, printed on the side of the jet. Please tell me that killed your ears as much as me. Dude, that's so amazing how we can do that with aircraft carriers. Land and launch jets. Like, multiple jets. How crazy is that? In the middle of the sea. Like, helicopters, expected, right? Like, jets, bro. There's that little grabby thing, man. That's crazy. Dope, because all the other color vests all have like significant meanings behind them. I'm pretty sure the Corpsman wears like a white one with like a red cross on it. You just miss it or something? Oh no, they're launching it. I think they cut that wrong, or I'm just seeing things, because I saw some dude coming in and then immediately launching. I would be terrified if I was on that plane, trying to land on a tiny little strip in the middle of the night. That's insane. So much respect to the pilots. Aviation's always been cool. not that anything's wrong with living on a ship. I think I would only want to do it for my, surface warfare and air warfare. But besides that, as you can tell, I'm on sea duty, but living in an apartment, so... If you guys like the video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe. I don't know why I'm telling you guys this. You guys should know it. You guys see my videos all the time. I'll see you guys.